Yeah, taking a knee makes more sense than pledging my allegiance to this country, acting like they don't want me. I guess I'm leaving. Take me to a third world country, bet I survive it. Cause out here, I could be shot dead while I'm jogging or vibing up in the crib and catch a hot one like I'm Bothem. And even if they pick up them charges, they probably drop them. They claiming they protecting the city, guess we ain't got them. And I'm a black man, riding with my bro, they think we robbing. And they gon' pull me over and slowly approach the car. Put the button off they holster and I'm supposed to be calm. Got me feeling like even when I'm right, I'm wrong. I guess they left me no rights but to bear these arms. I know the preacher wanna share these psalms, and I believe him, I just think right now ain't the time. My imam said it's peace if you believe in Islam, but I could find war in the Bible, in the Quran. So how long we gonna wait before we ring the alarm and start purging all the perverts and the racists along with the pedophiles and shoot the rapists and the rats instead of just shooting Hispanics and shooting blacks? For years we've been raising the volume about this violence, trying to turn it louder than that white code of silence. You see that hate that we reading all in the comments? You see what I see and that shit don't leave you astonished? I got friends that really hate it when I rap this way. But guess what? We ain't friends if you ain't feeling the same. Can you relate when you see that blood spilling the streets? And it's the same as that black blood that's still in your veins. You don't get it. You the reason we in defeat. It's been a pandemic, they sending us 6 feet. Before the Great Recession, they ruined our Wall Street. Before they killed Martin in Memphis, this shit was bleak. Before they locked Meek for Willian in the street, my brother Reek had a case up in Philly. He had to beat, he had a firearm. And ain't present no harm. Never had a felony, and ain't commit no crime. In a city, you better have it for when shit go wrong. Or has somebody else trying to tell what happened to moms on social media, saying can't believe he's gone. This ain't a meme, motherfucker, and I can't keep calm. I can't breathe, motherfucker, and I ain't do no wrong. I had my hands up on the wheel, you still shot in the car. I'm Philando Castile, damn, I work at the school. How the fuck am I a threat to you, huh? I was walking home, it was raining, I put my hoodie on. This white boy pressed up on me, he had a weapon on. My name Trayvon, and yeah, I might have been high. Y'all writing tickets for that shit, why I gotta die? And if my killing justified, then why y'all gotta lie? Why the rule you do for me for Dylan Roof don't apply, huh? Huh?
Abu?
What's up?
What is the difference between black people and white people?
I wonder why you asked me that question. For you, there is no difference, man. No matter what, you treat everybody the same, all right? I don't care whether they black, white, purple, or green. You treat everybody the same, all right?
I got another question.
What's up?
And why do they treat us?
How do they treat us differently? You ain't gotta worry about that. Let's get out of here.